off their race. And out in front as they go, deep on the track, Auntie Catherine got out the best. Showing out nicely is also Bold Rally. 2020 crest is handy. It starts with a drink in the center. Right behind them early on is Pride of Distinction, Cinema to the Rail, and on their outside, Bel Tempo. From there goes Jojo. World of Prospects on the outside. Camp Creek is back in the field third last, followed by Cool Shade, and Burning Man is four lengths away last. As they head down the stretch on the first occasion, and it's Auntie Catherine in front, and Auntie Catherine leads the way. Racing up in second is Bold Rally. From it starts with a drink. 2020 crest on the inside of Pride of Distinction as they take the turn on the rail, Cinema 2. And racing up on the outside is Bel Tempo with There Goes Jojo the center, Camp Creek on the inside. Behind them early is World of Prospects, and second last is Cool Shade, and last is Burning Man. They string out a bit with Auntie Catherine away from the inside in front and gets out to lead here by about two or three lengths. Bold Rally second, five away now. It starts with a drink in third. A length away fourth, 2020 crest. Two lengths behind is Pride of Distinction, and Cinema 2 is mid-pack on the inside. Three wide, Bel Tempo. From There Goes Jojo. Camp Creek on the rail. World of Prospects on the outside, and three or four lengths away, Burning Man has gone up on the outside of Cool Shade. They race along out in front with the top two well clear. On the inside, Auntie Catherine by a length to Bold Rally. They're out by eight lengths. In third placing, it starts with a drink. Three lengths away, 2020 crest. Gaining ground is Cinema 2 on the inside, then Pride of Distinction. A length and a half away came Camp Creek, getting up on the inside of There Goes Jojo. Behind them, World of Prospects. Back to third last is Bel Tempo. Burning Man is second last, and last is Cool Shade. The pack has allowed this pair to get further ahead, and they have about five and a half to run. And out in front, Auntie Catherine and Bold Rally is targeted in second as these top two, about seven in front of it, starts with a drink. About five or six again to 2020 crest, and then Cinema 2 behind them, Pride of Distinction, Camp Creek on the inside. There goes Jojo well behind, so too World of Prospects, and at the back, Burning Man, Bel Tempo and Cool Shade. Auntie Catherine keeps on rolling. A length and a quarter, now two in front, sneaks away. Bold Rally is in second, niggled at. Three and a half, it starts with a drink. The pack has to make a run soon or they'll be too late here. Auntie Catherine turns in front, leads three or four lengths. It starts with a drink, looks the big danger. And now running home, Pride of Distinction down the outside. It starts with a drink, Pride of Distinction. And then came There Goes Jojo, reining in Auntie Catherine and grabbing the lead, Pride of Distinction on the outside, and has run away. Pride of Distinction out in front. There goes Jojo and Auntie Catherine second and third. But Pride of Distinction out wide on the track in front of the wire and has gone on to win. Pride of Distinction after There Goes Jojo, Auntie Catherine third. It Starts with a Drink was fourth and Cinema 2 fifth. And the final time coming up, we have 2:57.44.